So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your metal, Jin.
He's getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Adubale is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! As for the swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shea has got those out of China's tricks before. And let the head is a dead end. Adubale won't be able to get out.
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Mortars incoming, Shea!
He's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
Go after him, Shea. I will circle around.
You everything
here. Get from there, you baboon!
Here's some kin with you, friends. Where's your hunting dog, Grandmaster Templar? I must have caused quite a ruckus for both of you to be chasing.
Indeed. You've been thrown on our side far too long.
I served with your father, Hatham. He would be ashamed to see what you have become.
Really? I wasn't aware my father had a sense of shame.
Do not speak ill of your father, boy. You become half the man he was.
Blessing or curse. I am mad. Have you had enough, old man?
This old man will put you in an early grave, Hatham.
Younger men have tried and failed.
Yeah. You will die as a traitor!
Forgive me, Adubale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly. Knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shea.
Perhaps I have.
Come.